This tutorial will show how to export a list of contacts from Google to be then shared with another user. To begin, starting from the Gmail interface, we're going to go up to the Google Apps navigation grid in the top right-hand corner, and from the drop-down menu, choose Contacts. Once in Google Contacts, we're going to locate the group that we'd like to share with another user. Now we're going to locate the More option at the top, and from the drop-down menu, choose Export. Notice that by default, Google Contacts selects all of your contacts for export, which you can do. However, if you like to export only a specific group, make sure you select the group as your option. Notice that from this window, you can also change which group you'd like to export. Below, you need to choose what format you'd like to export your contacts group as. If you know that the other user uses Google Apps and Gmail, choose the first option. If they use something like Microsoft Outlook or some other contacts app, choose the second option. If the other user uses something like Apple's contacts app or address book, choose the third option. For our purposes, I'm going to stick with the first Google option. Once I've made my choices, I'm going to click the blue export button. Now Google wants to know, what do I want to call this file and where do I want to export it to? I'll give it a name and verify that it's going to go on the desktop. And then I'm going to click Save. Google Contacts now exports this particular contacts group and sends it to my desktop. I can now take this file and send it to the other user via email, put it on a pen drive, however you want to communicate this file to that other user. They will then need to import this CSV file based on whichever application they use for their contacts. If they're a Google user, they would go into their My Contacts, just like we did at the beginning, locate the More button, and from the drop-down menu, choose Import. From the pop-up window, they would click the Choose File button and locate the CSV file that you had shared or sent to them. And open that file and then choose Import. This will import not only the contacts within the group, but it will add the group name itself to their list on the left-hand side. So to review, to export a contact group from Google, use the More button and choose Export. Verify whether or not you want all contacts or a particular group to be selected, and then choose which format you want to export the group as. Give it a name and send it to a destination so that you can then send it to the other user. They will then import that contacts group based on the application they use. This concludes this tutorial.